gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing here, ain't it?
Don't get me wrong. He's still got resources, but we gotta play more careful.
To me, this is where we show...
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care.
Can't hit him in the air.
Run out!
I'm gonna have to write. Backup's here.
Running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Get ready.
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail! Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
I bet you guys get great reception up here! Incoming! Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in. Booyah! MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Thank you. 有人倒地，谁干的？
谁在那儿？我好像看到人了，手纹有漏洞，好像是蜘蛛侠。那胆小鬼跑了，
别让他偷袭你。
我去确认一下。
在那儿，快点！好像有人进站，他受伤了，有人进站。
Thank you.
Unless you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi!
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Pierre, that location is a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority.
Let's kick it up a notch!
Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Get here so fast! I know it's not the 6 train!
Tell each other apart. I mean, there's only so many mask variations. And we're done.
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.